press Windows key and type gpedit.msc and press enter. In Group Policy Editor, go to the Computer Configuration, go to Administrative Template, then Windows Component, then Data Collection and Preview Builds. Double click on Turn off User Control over Insider Builds. Select the Disabled button, click Apply and then OK. Restart your computer for the changes to take effect. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in next tutorial.